That year, at dawn on the 21st day of the 10th month, the month without gods, the main armies clashed. It was in the mountains near Sekigahara, astride the North Road. By late afternoon, Toranaga had won the battle, and the slaughter began. 40,000 heads were taken. 3 days later, Ishida was captured alive, and Toranaga sent him in chains to Osaka for public viewing, ordering him planted in the earth, with only his head showing. Passers-by were invited to saw at the most famous neck in the realm with a bamboo saw. Ishida lingered 3 days and died very old. Yoshi Toranaga, Lord of the Quanto, told himself, yes, build your ship, Anjin-san, and I shall destroy her as I destroyed the other one. And when the time is right, I shall tell you why. It was your ship or your life. I, too, choose your life. Mariko, it was your karma to die gloriously and live forever. Anjin-san, my friend, it is your karma never to leave this land. And my karma which I did not choose, my karma is to be Shōgun.